as we are now underway. Nice pass. Look out! Oh, what a hit! No one home on that play. Home of the rising hit. He got all of that one.
That's going to feel tomorrow like he was in a car crash today.
That was a 9 on the Richter scale. And now he moves it to Kim. Forces the turnover. And here's a pass to Subris. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Just wide. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Acton. Franks moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the feed. Kansas City's on the attack. And that shot dies in traffic. Kansas City's got the puck against the half wall.
Oh,
good luck.
What a disappointment for the home crowd as they get into their seats and already the home club is down one. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Kansas City's got that lead. They were talking about wanting to quiet that home crowd here.
Well, they certainly did. Out of the gate quickly, a couple of shifts. Now they're up 1-0.
Puck picked up in the open ice. Slides it across to Ramjag Singh. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Oh, he'll feel that one.
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. The Mavericks are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes through the penalty.
Were you a handler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Well, what a great opportunity for them here. Trailing by a goal, you got a chance to even it up, and you've got the man advantage.
Kansas City's got it from behind the net. Centered out in front! Good hit. Couldn't complete the play. Moves it over to Subris. Kansas City's
woo,
in transition.
Woo. All aboard the freight train.
Grabs the puck here in their own end. And manages to clear the zone. Last call here on this man advantage.
Yeah, the power play's got to get the puck up the ice with a little bit of urgency.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 to score. Nice job tying up his opponent. Trying to clear the puck. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Fort Wayne's won it. Grabs the puck at center. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. That's intercepted. Centered out in front. Fort Wayne's got the puck. The Mavericks gain possession along the wall. Ducked into the opposite corner. Sends it quickly to Acton. And that's just out of reach. Kim's got it along the wing. Made that stop. Hansen's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck picked up by Zenner. Knocked away. Fort Wayne's got a hold of the puck. And now it's to Acton. Oh, smart heads up read. Fort Wayne's ready to go on the attack. Takes it to the net. Moved in front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. That goes off the stick.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Subris has won the draw. Fort Wayne's got the puck here in the open ice. They've got the defense outnumbered. Fort Wayne's got the puck against the boards. And that's blocked. The Mavericks gain control of the puck against the wall. And now it's over to Washington. and tries to make a diagonal pass to Rim Jang Sing.
Stretch out and end up in overtime. These teams are evenly matched.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Slides it over with pace to Jacobs. Here's a short pass to Kim. Moves the puck. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. The Comets take it across the line. Let's it fly. Nothing to it.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Here in the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Kansas City's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Slides it over to Frank. Connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Up to the
always trying to cheat.
Denies him again.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he tries to get it across to Ram Jagsing. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck.
Welcome to the league.
And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Mavericks continually trying to generate something, get the defense up in the play, get some shots on goal. They've had virtually none, yet they're still tied.
Moves it to Acton. And he slides it quickly to Zubras. Unable to reach that one. The Mavericks will play it in their own end. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. And now it's over to Acton. Takes the feed. The Comets played along the boards. Quick feed to Zubras. Pass right in front. And they can't convert on the play. Breaking through center, they go on the attack. Denied by the goaltender. Moves the puck across to Acton. Fort Wayne's got it along the wall. And that one's broken up. Hansen's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Still lots of time left in the period. We are all tied up in this one. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back under. underway here. Kansas City's got it in their own zone. Sends a pass over. Quick pass to Devil. And the defenders come up with the puck. Moves it quickly over to
Woo-hoo! All aboard the freight train.
Hooks it away in his own end. Here's a chance on the doorstep. And that's broken up. One-on-one with the goaltender. Whistle blows, and we've got a penalty shot. As the defender's chasing him here, he gets his stick tied up in the shooter's feet. Trips him up and is tossed the penalty shot. Acton's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie. Comes out with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there. Shooter didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up, but the goalie stays square and makes the stop.
The centers will glide into the dot. Wins it in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Kim. A chance! Nothing!
Oh, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make the save.
Kansas City's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck to Devil. Just a great defensive read there. Sends one up to Acton. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Wins the draw on their own end.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
The Comets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it to Zubras. On the attack along the boards. Quick feed down low. Kim's gonna play the puck behind the cage. Cutting to the front of the net. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. That pass goes a little sideways. Puck scooped up by center. Quick feed to Devil. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. More than half the frame has been played here. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Receives the pass. To Kim. Handles the puck at the point. That's on the stick. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Moves it quickly over to center. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Devil's got the puck. Sends the pass over. No room for that one to get through. Fort Wayne's across the blue line. Moves the puck down low. Zone. Intercepts it at center. Quick possession along the wall. Strong feed from along the boards. Here's a chance. Stones him in front.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender stuffed it up.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Zubras has got it along the wall. On the doorstep. Can't connect. The Comets walk the line. Centering pass. Big save. Just 5 seconds. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair. go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Washington's got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed down low. He grabs the puck here at the point. Can't connect. Fort Wayne's regained possession of the puck. Here's a short pass to Acton. Sends the pass down low. On a stick, blocked in traffic. That pass doesn't go. Kansas City's gained possession along the boards. And he's ridden off the puck. Throws one up to Ramjagsy. Devil's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Well, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
One of the keys to the game is having an excellent special team. This is their first power play tonight.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill.
Woo-hoo! All aboard the freight train!
An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
This power play hasn't had a chance to really get much set up. They can't get into the zone with any consistency. Now they're back, and they got to start again.
Grabbed along the board by Zenner. Takes a shot, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Fort Wayne's got the puck along the boards. On their heels, trying to clear. And clearing the tap is a big success on that play. The Mavericks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Man advantage fails to deliver, and both teams back playing at even strength with the score still tied.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Moves it to Devil. The Comets gain possession in their own end. And that one's blocked! Jacobs hooks the puck in his own zone. And now he angles it across to Kim. And sends it just out of reach. Moves the puck over to Devil. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
That's how you get.
Puts it into the back of the net for the goal.
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time.
The Comets have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. Quick feed to Washington. Slides the puck across to Ramjagsy. Kim's got it in the defensive end. Gains the zone through center. Fort Wayne's got the puck against the boards. Couldn't make that one happen. Fort Wayne's got the puck in the defensive end. Kansas City's gained possession. Devils taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Great save by the goaltender who was in the right place at the right time. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Kansas City's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Kansas City's got a hold of it along the wall. And he connects with the long bomb.
First pass is key. You can play with pace if you have that.
Welcome to the league.
Denies him. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Put it on the post. Clearing attempt. The Mavericks gain possession along the wall. A chase in front. Denies him in close.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Big save by the goaltender once again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
He is locked on in.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
More than half the period has expired. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. That'll do it for the man advantage. Phenomenal penalty kill performance on that one.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Devils got it in the offensive end. Kansas City's got the puck along the wall. Whiffs on that. He got all of that hit on the play. And now he moves it to Kim. Driving right to the front. Turn that chance aside. Another stop by the goaltender. Kansas City's got the puck along the wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Comets looking against the half wall.
He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Kansas City's got the puck in their own end. And a penalty is coming up as the... hooking on the goal.
Yeah, I didn't think this was a difficult call for the official to make at all.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Kansas City's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Off the glass and out of the zone. Consider that a win for the penalty killers for now.
You bet it is. Now they can get a change, get some fresh people on the ice.
From right out of midair, he bats it down. Just a textbook hit. Nice puck check inside the attacking zone. Couldn't connect on that pass. Quick pass to center. Lost the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. He scores! He tied it up!
It was so late, I thought we were going to run out of the opportunity to get this thing level. They get it done. We have to be going to overtime.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Possession of the puck off the draw. Four Wayne's looking to break out of their own end. Oh, what a stop!
Really good puck control by the goalie.
You all right, buds?
Picking up a head of steam on the breakaway! Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up. In any part of sports, overtime. Let's go. Sudden death overtime is underway. Fort Wayne's got a hold of it against the wall. Kansas City's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Center's taking it from his own end. And he passes up ahead to Devil. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Kansas City's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Tosses it to Kim. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Acton. What a great read breaking up the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Kansas City's gained possession along the board. taken by center. Moves it quickly over to Devil. Ranjay Singh's got it against the boards. Nice pass. Devil's going to play it against the half wall. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And that's a big
woo, woo, to all aboard the freight train.
You see in his body language, James, he's disappointed in himself. That thing's got to go off the glass hard and it'll go down the ice.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Kim's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Big play inside the defensive zone. Let's see what the officials say. She found out pretty quick she couldn't get away with that call.
No, she's fishing around for the puck, and her stick gets into the player's feet, and down they go, the penalty's called.
Fort Wayne's some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Fort Wayne's on the attack. Here's the chance to set up now. From the boards, he takes that pass. Denied that one. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Just wide of the net. He's on! Zone faceoff. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. And a strong effort on that play.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
And he slides it quickly.